Hi, my name is Ross. You can call me an expert at all things moving. I'm here to talk to you about 5 simple and easy tips on moving between New York City and Florida. If by any chance you live in any of those locations, stay on for this episode. We're going to help you understand how to make your move cheap, smooth, effective, and overall pleasant. Let's go.
Moving tips!
So, tip number 1. First, you gotta decide who do you want to pack your fragile items. And here are 2 factors that stand in place. Either it's cheap or it's reliable. The cheap version is you packing all of your fragile items. Chances are they're not gonna crumble, nothing's gonna happen to them, but a big chance that something might happen to them, especially if that's New York City between Florida, which is a day's road for a moving truck. The second factor is reliability. If you'd like your fragile items to be 100% safe and 100% secure, a good option would be to hire your own moving company. If you still would like to go with a cheap version, there will be a video right here and the link down below so you could see how to pack fragile boxes on your own. The second factor is time. As they say, it is of an essence. And here in our situation, it applies to both factors that I've mentioned before. If it is the movers that will be packing your fragile items, you need to tell them beforehand, because extra charges might apply or things might go out of hand. Second factor is not less of an importance. If you're planning to pack your own fragile items, make sure you give yourself at least a couple of weeks before you get your truck on the road. Tip number 3, high quality materials. Whether it depends on a moving company or on you, high quality materials should always be used in packing your fragile items. Let's see, for example, a glass or a plate that you would like to pack in a box with about 20 other glasses or plates. My professional expert advice would be to put some crumbled paper in between those plates and into the glasses to put the pressure within to make sure that when your box is stacked either on the bottom or it's just in a truck that is going through some heavy road, it will not get crumbled or damaged whatsoever.
Moving tips.
Tip number 4, labeling. Make sure that you label all of your fragile items with a really large word fragile on the top or in the side. And tip number 5, last but not the least, convenience. Make sure that all the items that you have packed are possibly in their original packaging. A flat screen TV would be much safer in its old original box than in any box movers or you yourself are going to provide. And a last advice, be cautious, be attentive, be thorough, and good luck with your move.
Moving tips.